Hello and welcome. To remove an app from the dock, first, if your app window is open, save your work and then close the window. If there is a dot below the app icon, that means the app is still running. So to fully close it, right-click on the icon and select quit. Now simply drag it out of the dock until remove is shown over the app icon. You may also right-click on the icon, choose options, and then select remove from dock. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe to see more tutorials like this, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.